If you want to get mascot logo making ideas, make sure you watch the full video because this is awesome. Make sure to leave a like down below if you want to make a thumbnail just like this on your Android phone. Actually, this application name was Design Logo Ideas. This is available on the Play Store. If you want to download it from another website, I will leave a download link in the description below. If you want to make professional mascot logos, this application is very useful for you because it will give you some of the ideas to make a graphic designing logos, and you can choose them as templates. You can download them and go to Photoshop, touch and cut them with magic wand tool, and then write your mascot text. So if you want a tutorial for this video, I will upload in the next video, but make sure you subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications. So let's just stop this. Okay, and that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you like this video, make sure to leave a like down below and make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on the post notification bell to get post notified every single day. Join my Discord server, link in the description below, but I won't give you the link, will be updated soon. And if you guys love Fortnite and play Fortnite, make sure to use support a creator code Laser with 2 A's. It supports Laser Beam the YouTuber so much. Show him some love, and I'll see you.
That's alright. Hush.